just forget that I loved you once.
You haven't asked about the status of Captain Vane.
That's the day I'm going to push you and your men right the fucking sea.
There's good reason, it would seem, when you were the only one to whom they refused the pardon.
God, I miss that.
Quarterdeck.
They're both dead. They are both
dead.
Tell me right now you had nothing to do with this.
Charles, look at me.
Tell me this isn't part of your plan to push me into the sea.
Look at me.
This man is warned him not to trust me. Do you think there's any chance he'll survive this?
This may be my opportunity to play a role in the execution of Charles Vane.
Because there is no goodness in you.
Oh, what's good enough for me? And it's good enough for you, too.
There is no humanity in you.
I can't protect you.
You are an animal. Goodbye, Charles.
He isn't coming back.
He betrayed you, Eleanor.
Charles Vane is no longer a part of NASA's story.
Reminding them that Charles Vane was once the best of them. Still is the best of them.
Get on with it, motherfucker.
You taught me the courage of stars before you left. How light carries.
They were carrying the timber to assemble a gallows in the square. They mean to hang him today.
You believe me?
Godspeed, Charles.
Fuck you, Jack.
How rare and beautiful it is.
Just like that. His love is sacred and mine is an inconvenient obstacle to your ambition.
My life's not
completely
affected.
You saw him?
Yes.
I'd give anything to hear you say it one more time. That the universe was made just to be seen by my eyes. I couldn't help that.
Man, you love. He speaks the truth. It will turn on absolutely anyone. Try to decide in favor of the next who will tell you whatever you want to hear. Whatever remorse I have or do not have is my own.
I found a way to stop caring about her. Would you like to know how?
Of breath, I'll explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful it truly is.